No disrespect, man, but you can't drive for shit.
Thanks, man.